fast to prepare for this. Tripping in the world could be dangerous.
Everybody's circling his heart. Lily Dore, find something working.
Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they could be the one. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, run me like a race.
Hey, he doesn't buy. Gracie McPherson, kill with the one arm. Goodbye.
Word upon your lip, lip. Rather that you rip, rip. Break me down.
He sets up. Emma on the back row. That's a point and a kill.
Now we're in the hands of Aaliyah Ball. She gets the kill.
You see? To Allie Kinley Pate. Tries to find something working left side. Addie to Aaliyah. To Allie. Allie Fleming gets us back to within one.
Whatever it takes,
cause
I love
the court is going to be the ace.
I love watching some Addie Fleming celebration.
This ball set up by Allie Gracie in the back row.
Pulled across. Lily Dar off the set by Autumn Decker.
Very proud of our freshman team coming out hot.
I'll do what it takes.
Sets up that side. Ooh, Josie Rice! Man!
It's a moment in your bones with
that. Gracie there to handle. Allie Fleming gets it. Hey, atta girl, Allie. Good hustle by number 22.
Battle gets closer.
Forward, close to the net. Wow, Megan McClain.
They can say what they want.
Madison rolls it over, and that's going to work.
We'll be screaming.
She sets up Alley, sets up Bentley on the field. Bentley Hardison coming on court. Oh, an ace. Marie Bentley hits it out of the net. Great job, Gracie McPherson. Gracie back to Sarah Miller. Yeah, it's going to be ours. Allie Mallory calls, pushes cross court. Bentley, Kaylee Alvey rolls it. Get him, ball. Hey! Bentley Hardison to Karen Staples. Play on the set. Aaliyah tries for the kill. Big job, a hard-working JV team.
I'm checking my vital signs, y'all. My battle line's going to war.
3-11. Good job, Abby Phillips.
Just a pain, I know. I was born for this, I know.
Handled by Ohio County, rolls it over. Good job, Marley Diggs.
For the critics, my words and life physics are force that they can't stop. They just don't get it, I think they forget it.
Pushes Gessie with a one-arm save. Addie Page sets front row Bentley Hardison.
I believe we can be an army. We are the
warriors.
Yeah! We come from different places, but have the same name.
Megan McClay.
Cause we were born for this. We were born.
There we go for the ace, Abby Harris.
The broken ones who chose a spark of flame. Watch as a
fire pushes forward. Lexi sets up backward. Lexi now sets up T. Peck. Mallory front row, Lex.
Was it a rider for someone like me to know you're not alone? The moves that you make, you that come up mistakes, don't ever lose your hope. Just know you were born for this. Just know.
Mustang take the
I love you so, so much. You've been one of my best friends my entire life. Always wanted to drop me everywhere. Sarah, I'm glad that we got to meet and you've become one of my best friends and I love you so much.
You guys have always been so kind to me and I've never failed to put a smile on my face. I want to wish you all luck in whatever the future holds for you. I love you all and I will miss you all so much.
To Liv and Sarah, I'm going to miss you guys so much. Y'all are the best and the sweetest girls. And y'all have such bright futures. I love you guys.
This is for Lydia Rizzo, number 46. Playing with you for the past few years has been a great part of volleyball, and I will never forget a player like you, and we'll all miss you so much. For Sarah, number 28, and I love playing with you this year, and I'm so glad I can call you a friend now, and I'll miss you so much when you go back to France.
Liv and Sarah, thank you all so much for being a big part of my life, and thank you all for being such a positive influence not only on me, but for the whole team. I will miss you all so much. I cannot wait to hear what your future will become, because I know it will be great. I love you all.
I just wanted to say I'm going to miss both of the seniors so much, and Sarah, I'm so thankful for you and getting to meet you. Ever since you walked into Gym George, you've always just been so sweet, and Reba, you're basically a sister to me, and I'm just going to miss all the laughs, and I love y'all so much, and I'm going to miss y'all.
Hey. Love y'all so much.
We love you guys so much.
We're going to miss you.
Bye.
I had the greatest time with Sarah this season. She was always smiling and always open to learning new things. Olivia always had the brightest smile and would always talk to us off the court, on the court, all the time, and just always made sure my head was up.
Olivia Remo always had a smile on her face wherever she played, and Sarah was like a sponge. She always wanted to soak things up and learn new things.
Sarah Altuzer. Bless you. There she is. I've got her in there. The foreign exchange student gets a big round of applause. I'm just going to leave her up. From the crowd, we're going to celebrate her in just a minute here on Senior Recognition Night. We pull back to the five in front, and it's going to be the senior, Olivia Rebo. And with that, the 2022 season comes to an end. Good night.
A girl, she expected the world, but it flew away from her reach, so she ran away in her sleep. Dream of para, para, paradise, para, para, paradise, para, para,
para. Hurry up! Bailey, grab an Andrew. I didn't do this. Bailey,